गोपश्च कृष्णम उपलब्ध चिरादभीष्टम यत् प्रेक्षणे दिशिषु पक्षकृतं सपन्ति दृग्भिर्दिकृतो मलं परिरभसर स्तद्भाव महापुरपि नित्यो युजाम दुरापम गोपश्च कृष्णम उपलब्ध चिरादभीष्टम यत् प्रेक्षणे दिशिषु पक्षकृतं सपन्ति दिग्भिर्हृदिकृतमलं परिरभ सर्वः स्तद्भावमापुरपि नित्यजुजां दुरापम् गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति शिशिर भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल्ड टू सर्व मथुर विरह ब्रजवासी इज आवर अल्टीमेट गोल। गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्रीशील भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल्ड टू सर्व दोज मथुर विरह ब्रजवासी इट इज आवर ओनली ड्यूटी थ्रू व्हिच वी कैन गेट एंट्री इनटू रागानुग भजन। देर इज नो अदर वे ओपन बिफोर अस। दैट्स व्हाई प्रभुपाद टोल्ड that the sloka by Srila Madhavendra Puripad is the only support for us, those who actually want to get entry into Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan. Madhavendra Puripad is the pillar of our Gauriya Bhajan, the honor given by Mahaprabhu itself. Though Sriman Mahaprabhu is the original reason for, still we find Srila Madhavendra Puripad is the big pillar of our Gauriya Bhajan. And the word spoken by him, I mean the sloka spoken by him at the last moment before leaving body, it is actually the direct feeling of Radharani. By the mercy, it is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita. It is the feeling of Radharani, and by the mercy of Srimati Radharani Dayamayi, this feeling directly going to touch the heart of Srila Madhavendra Puripad. Otherwise, this kind of feeling is impossible. Ai dindyaradanat, ai mathuranat, kadabalaka sihidyam tadaloku kataram, daito brahmati kim karami. This feeling is direct feeling of Srimati Radharani. By the mercy of Radharani, it is going to touch the heart of Srila Madhavendra Puripad. And Prabhupada speaking, we Gauriya, we have strong faith in this sloka, is the this Vipralamba Mahi, this Vipralamba Bhava is the only thing we will have to take shelter of. If we at all want to get entry into Raganuga Bhajan. Sriman Mahaprabhu, after coming back from Gaya Dham, already started expressing this kind of thing. Exclusive Raganuga Bhajan, I mean the feeling of Radharani, I mean Manjari Bhav, Mahaprabhu started expressing after coming back from Gaya Dham. After that, you know, continuously dancing inside Rasa dance, inside Shiva Sangan, whole night time, Mahaprabhu going to do Sankirtan Rasa. Don't think that this rasa is different. A gentleman can seek this rasa, but that rasa not. Don't think that way. Same rasa. But the only difference is that Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to prove that through this Sankirtan rasa, you can get entry into that rasa. That is the scientific evidence. Without taking help of this rasa here, in Siva Sangan in Nitya Rasa Stali, we can never get entry into that kind of rasa. Even Sadasiv Mahadev Gopesha is also not allowed. He wanted to get entry, but so many things I am not going to speak. Asura and Asuri Muni and Gopeshwar Mahadev, they both of them wanted to get entry into rasa. Not a matter of joke. This Sankirtan rasa in Siva Sangan and that rasa, no difference. Same. But the only difference is that through this rasa, Sankirtan rasa, you can get into that rasa. All Gauranga Mahaprabhu Parsad, they are in Gaur Lila, you can find in different from Sakhi Manjari, they are there. There is a difference actually. And this rasa is also rare for common people. That's why common people were not allowed to get entry into this kind of rasa, Sankirtan rasa. Srila Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad want to give all in details and how we will have to side by side. Prabhupada also speaking, Bhaktivinoda Thakur also speaking the same thing. We will have to follow all Gaur Lila, whatever Gauranga Mahaprabhu doing whole day, Ashtakalin Lila. If you can get maturity, then immediately you can understand the bhava of Gauranga Mahaprabhu time to time. Mahaprabhu going to express different kind of bhava. After Sankirtan, Mahaprabhu going to take rest in the garden of Siva Sangam. Morning time, shouting. What is the mood? If we can follow Gaur Lila properly under the guidance of our Guru Varga, then we can easily understand that this Lila have a direct link with that Lila. Sure. That is why Srila Sachidananda Bhaktivinoda Thakur took trouble to compile Bhajan Rahasya, in which corresponding Sikhastava Sloka, what it means, and side by side, Gauranga Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to represent the feeling, what feeling we should develop this time, and how we can go ahead this way. All division, Ashtakalin Lila, Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to represent in such a catchy way. Catchy way means those who are actually Guru Sevak, Sadguru, Raganuga, Guru Sevak, those who are not Guru Seva, they cannot realize. I am not speaking about them. Basic thing is Guru Seva. Rupanuga Guru Seva is the basic thing. Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to divide excellent division, first, second, Chetodarpana Marjan, to up to that last Leela, midnight Leela. Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to represent in such a catchy way, very nice. So that we can understand easily what should be the feeling, how we ei lila chinto ar karo sankirtan achire paibe tumi bhav uddipan. Bhaktivinoda writing it. This lila you will have to think under the guidance of pure Sadhu Guru Vaishnav, and at the same time you will have to do sankirtan. Try to understand. Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to speak. Ei lila chinto ar kore sankirtan achire paibe tumi bhav uddipan. You can get one inspiration of bhava. You can feel some bhava coming inside you automatically. But provided you are doing sankirtan, only if you go on thinking about the lila, not doing sankirtan, Bhaktivinoda Thakur says, no. Ei lila chinto, you have to think about the lila under the guidance of pure construction of Guru Vaishnav, according to a situation, standard. If Gurudev going to give you instruction, you can do this way. Ei lila chintvar karo sankirtan. You have to do sankirtan. Sankirtan means bahuvir militvaj akirtanam. It is sankirtan. Like-minded devotees, repeatedly I speak, like-minded devotees, rasa, they have also having this kind of feeling also, when they are doing sankirtan at a time, together, is called sankirtan, which can give total satisfaction to Supreme Lord, no other way. That's why Mahaprabhu continuously doing sankirtan. Sometime tattva vigyan harikatha, sometime, but always maximum time sankirtan. You can find the leela of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, all the time sankirtan. Because through sankirtan they are going to watch all Krishna leela, what is happening. They can have direct feeling inside that. This way, e leela chintuar kore sankirtan, অচিরে পাইবে তুমি ভাব উদ্দীপন। উদ্দীপন মানে ই ক্যান গেট সাম এক্সিলেন্ট উদ্দীপন, ই ক্যান গেট এক্সিলেন্ট ইউ নো ইন্সপিরেশন। উদ্দীপন লীলা উদ্দীপক মানে আফটার ওয়াচিং হুইচ ইউ আর গেটিং ইন্সপিরেশন, ইস কল উদ্দীপন। ফলো ওয়ার আই সে, হোয়েনেভার দোজ গোপিকাস গোয়িং টু ওয়াচ something which is related to Krishna, they immediately they get inspiration, footprint of Krishna, these, that, so many nandagram, so many thing. Whenever they are going to look at that object, they find link with Krishna, because Krishna was doing this kind of lila. This is called uddipan. This is called uddipan actually. Can get. So Vishwanath Chakravarti Bhat, Bhaktivinoda Thakur also writing this way, according to different leela. Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to categorize and wanted to give a link, sutra, through which we can discover. First, Chetatarpanamarjana, which leela, which time, how we can grow our feeling. Second leela, Hatam jam, Ditya jam, third jam, fourth jam, this way, all the time, different kind of feeling, Bhaktivinoda Thakur going to link with Sikhastak, and accordingly this Bhava, Kirtan, everything, and going to pick up some sloka from Govinda Lilamita to substantiate that this is the Leela, first jam, second jam, this way. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing this way, and Srila Vishwanath Chakravarti Bhat going to give in details that through Gaur Leela, Ashtakalin Gaur Leela, we can have easy access. Of course, we are going to get kripa, full kripa, easy access into Krishna Leela. And sankirtan going on inside Shiva Sangha night time, it is also very important to think. Not that directly we can go and see Krishna dancing with some ladies, not that. If we can understand this sankirtan rasa, then we can get entry there, not directly. This sankirtan also, you can remember, the mother-in-law of Sivas Pandit was, she was thrown out of the area of rasa by Sivas Pandit, because she has no right to see. Follow, try to understand. But here no ladies, no Mataji is there dancing, but still, try to understand. She was taken out, she was thrown out by catching the hair. Sivas Prabhu going to throw her outside. She was busy to watch the Rasa Leela forcefully, very secretly standing, sitting, waiting under a bed state and wanted to run. But Mahaprabhu could realize. She was Pandit. Mahaprabhu is saying, I am not today getting enjoyment. What happens? Well, why? Well, we don't know. You check up, some problem is there. Follow. This way, it was discovered that the mother-in-law of Sivas Pandit very secretly waiting to watch that Leela. Then after that, she was thrown outside that the area of Leela. Also, you can remember Suklambar Pandit. Suklambar Pandit wanted to watch this Leela, but Mahaprabhu was not at all ready to allow him to get entry into Rasa Leela. Not at all. When he wanted to get entry, Mahaprabhu just speaking loudly. What do you think? You are doing austerity and penances so you can get entry? You are drinking milk only? You are drinking milk, you are brahmachari, that's why you can have the chance to know me? What do you think? This kind of austerity penances also done by Hiranyakasipu Deva also, Asuryo tap kare tahikiva fall. Those austerity penances everybody doing. Maybe demigods also doing, or those asura, they are doing. But these austerity penances cannot give you guarantee that you can get me. There is no guarantee. No. The case of Ribhu Rishi was totally different. The case of Ribhu Rishi was totally different. Because in Kamaban, I've been there many times, Ribhu Rishi was doing, but his heart was full of bhakti. He was not doing dry austerity penances to achieve something, to satisfy Supreme Lord. He was doing. That's why Radharani, she was bound to request Krishna. Krishna, you must do some kipa to this Rishi. You must do some kipa. Radharani speaking to Krishna. It's totally different. But those Brikasur, Hiranyakashipu, Ravan, Kumbhakarna, they are doing austerity and penances. But that austerity and penance cannot give guarantee. No guarantee. Because they are doing to do for their own benefit. So Suklambar Brahmachari was also not allowed in this rasa, Sankirtan rasa. Try to understand. And all outsider Brahman, they could not also get entry. They wanted to get entry into Rasa Leela. They couldn't get entry. Then they curse, you know, Mahaprabhu and gone. This way we find, if this Sankirtan Jagya, Sankirtan, Rasa Sankirtan, because Siva Sangan is a eternally present place where Nitya Ras, even today, we cannot see, we are blind. Kono kono Bhagavane dekhi bare paai. Some lucky man who is enjoying full kipa Prabhu can watch that Sankirtan still today going on. Sankirtan Rasa Sthali. Siva Sangar, Nitya Rasa Sthali. Now point is that if this kind of ras where no Mataji is there, only Krishna doing Sankirtan with Gadadhar Pandit, Sivas Pandit, or everything present there, or Advaita Gosai, everything. Still Mahaprabhu not going to allow anybody, then what about that ras? Mahaprabhu not going to allow everybody to watch, because this is also secret. Those who are not having experience, I mean this kind of kipa, rasa tattva vigyan. How they can understand? They can think, they can misunderstand Prabhu. So if this rasa lila Mahaprabhu not going to allow, what about that rasa lila where Sriman Mahaprabhu in the form of Krishna going to play with them? Because every possibility that people can misunderstand. Every possibility people can misunderstand 100%. Because they are going to depend upon their experience. Material people, they are going to search their experience to support anything but what new they are going to see. They are always going to support, get some support of their experience. So they cannot understand. Also Bhagavan speaking in Gita, Daivi jhesa gunamami maya mama maya durattaya mame bhaje prapadante maya metan tarantiti. Vidya, avidya, two type of things are there in Upanishad which is written. Vidya and avidya, both eternally present. By the association of pure Guru Vaishnava, they can cut avidya and they can get established in vidya. Vidya and avidya eternally present. Krishna Bhali Sayajiv, Anadi Bohirmuk, Anadi Bohirmuk, why? Anadi Bohirmuk, because avidya going to grasp their heart. They are going to be covered up by avidya. Naturally, they wanted to express some enjoying mood, that's why they are in bondage stage. So anyhow, we cannot have any kind of enjoying mood, first of all. We cannot have. And Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, those who are 100% inclined to me, only they can go out of the influence of Maya. Maya means it's Mahamaya. Not Yogamaya. Yogamaya is a separate thing. Sarva Shakti, internal. Nobody can go out of this Maya. So Maya is a must. Anyhow, we cannot go out of Maya. We can go out of Maya when we can show 100% submission through a pure Guru Vaishnava. Direct submission is not possible. Maya metam tarantite. This Maya can leave them. Avaram sangvirve tumi vishwadori. Bhakti Thakur doing kirtan. Kulo devi yog maya more kipa kori. Avaram sangvirve tumi vishwadori. Tumi vishwadori. By out of your causeless mercy you can lift your covering, I can see what is what, I can feel. Also, when Vyasadeva Goswami was advised by Narad Ji Maharaj, and finally Vyasadeva Goswami wanted to concentrate so that he can compile Bhagavatam, everything, immediately he could realize, he could feel, he could see that there is Prabhu appeared. Apashat purusham purnam mayancha tadapasrayam. Vyasadeva Goswami could realize that Bhagavan is there, and at the same time Vyasadeva Goswami could see that mayancha tadapasrayam, under the shelter of Bhagavan, maya backside, humble mood, bent down head, she cannot come in front of Krishna. So it is written in Bhagavatam, apashat purusham purnam mayancha tadapasrayam jayasanmohito jiva atmanam trigunatmakam paro opi manote anartham tatkitan chavi paddhati. Vyasadeva Goswami could see Supreme Lord, Purna Puru, Swayam Bhagavan, and Asraya Tattva Maya, Asrita Maya, Vyasadeva could realize, Vyasadeva could see, backside, she is not coming in front of Maya, in front of Bhagavan. And all infinity Jiva, they are under the influence of that Maya. All Jiva, Tigunatmika Maya, actually, all Jivatma, they are beyond any influence of Maya. automatically. Constitutional position is there. They are supposed to be out of Maya. Surely. And Maya has nothing to do with this Chidatma. I told you some days before. In front of one lake, there is one coconut tree, and the reflection of that coconut tree you can find in the water. When a big cyclone or some wind coming, a strong wind, the water of the lake become feeling disturbance. At the same time, you can find the picture of that coconut tree shaking. By actually, the original coconut tree, which is standing in the bank, is straight. But in the picture, we find it's shaking very heavily. But the shaking is not directly related with that original tree. It is related to the picture. Same thing happened. The jiva is supposed to expose his pure bhava, but cannot do. And by the influence of maya, paro upi manute anartham tat kitan chaabhi paddhati. Though maya has nothing, no connection with this, but still, this material body means prakriti datta, given by prakriti. So naturally, within the trap of this material body, thus jivatma going to grow some false ego, it is my body, I am male, I am female, I am an honorable person. This way, abhiman, false ego. And though jivatma is pure, but still, this way they are going to enjoy some, you know, pain and pleasure, everything they are going to feel all the time they are suffering. And all jiva, they are actually all jiva, you know, sometimes they are taking the body of male body, female body, but actually it is shakti tattva. Actually, shakti tattva. Shakti tattva means that they cannot express any enjoying mood. Shakti, shakti, mator, avet, and that shakti, somebody thinking I am male, somebody thinking I am woman, female, but this is not correct, perfect. Apparently, you are taking this body, he is going to take this body, but actually, this identity is false identity. Jivatma, all Shakti Tattva. So naturally, Shakti Tattva means, they are Shakti Tattva, they are supposed to be in a position to serve Krishna. Shakti Tattva going to serve Shakti Man. In Bhagavatam, Brahma going to speak, ko betti bhaman bhagavan paratmano yogeshwara jayage yogesharotir bhavatah strilokyam kava kathamba kotiba kadaba vistarayan kirasi yogamayam. This word yogamayam, I wanted to explain this, that's why I touched this sloka. Ko vetti bhuman bhagavan paratmano yogeshwarotir bhavatos trilokyam kva ba katham ba koti ba kada ba vistarayam kirasi yogamayam. He Saraisajyapati Bhagavan, He Paramatman, He Yogeshwar, in this three world, who can understand the secrecy of your tattva, lila tattva? It's not possible. Because why, when, how you are going to express your yoga maya sakti, and going to play, in what condition, why, how, when, we cannot understand. We cannot understand. It is not possible for us to understand. In Srimad Bhagavad Gita, in Srimad Bhagavad Ji Mahapuran, time to time we can find two words, Maya and Jogamaya, Parichaya. You know, different. Time to time we find this kind of, you know, from different Upanishad, different Puran, and in also in Bhagavatam also we can find. In Markandeya Puran, in Devi Mahatta, it is written, because if we cannot understand the Jogamaya, how we are, Sa Vidya Parama Mukter Hetu Bhuta Sanatani Sangsara Bandh Hetuscha Soibo Sarveshwareshwari. This Sanatani Maya, Mahamaya, in the form of Vidya, Paravidya, can cut your material bondage. And this Maya, according to situation and circumstances, can bind you by avidya, cover up by avidya. Avidya and jeep can put you in the flow of this material sansar. This Maya going to put you in the flow, a stream flow going on of my of this material sansar, can bind you and throw. So, Sa Vidya Parama Mukter Hetu Bhuta Sanatani Sangsara Bandhu Hetuscha Swaibhu Sarveshwareshwari. This way actually, different time to time in Upanishad also, Mayantu Prakritim Vidyam. This way, Anadi Mayaya, Anadi Mayaya Supto Jada jivaha prabuddha, prabuddhate, anadi mayaya, supto, jada jivaha prabuddhate. This way actually, paropi manute, jaya sanmahitam jiva atmanam trigunatmanam. This way. Always, but the jeep, they are hypnotized, they are going to feel a magic spell. Though it is not true, but still the material sansar, they are bound to come and fall down in the stream of this Maya to lead their family life, material enjoyment, everything. Jagat jaya sanmahito jiva atmanam trigunatmakam. Total jagat, total world, except Krishna Bhakta, I mean Vishnu Bhakta. Jaya mugdham jagat sarvam sarve deho dehavimaninaha. Markandeya Puranite. Jaya mugdham jagat sarvam sarve dehavimaninaha. They are all running like a mat. They cannot understand. This way, I was explaining yesterday that how the Maya, internal potency of Jogamaya, going to arrange everything, all the Leela, what is happening inside Vrindavan, all Leela, according to time and situation, Jogamaya going to arrange, and at the same time Bhagavan also going to see, so that even I don't know what is happening. I also cannot understand what is happening, because it is written, Ami ho na jani gopigon, duhar rupe gune, duhar nitto haremon. Even Gopikas, they are also, and Krishna also. Krishna Bhagavan going to speak to those gopikas. Yesterday I was touching this point. That Jugupsitancha Sarvatra Jhopapatya Kulasriya. Krishna Bhagavan already declared in Chaitanya Charitamrita, you can find about me, those gopikas thinking that I am hero, they have their husband. At the same time, when Krishna going to speak, Jugupsitancha Sarvatra Jhopapatya Kulasriya, you are from a traditional good family, men. So it is very, you know, very bad. Jugupsitam, everybody can criticize. This kind of jhopapatta, tat upapati mane parokiya bhav, is very dangerous, it's not good. Krishna speaking. When Krishna speaking, before starting Rasa Leela, that time Krishna speaking in such a way so that this is also the feeling of Krishna. Krishna going to think they have their husband, but still they are coming. Because in Chaitanya Charitamrita already you know, it is written, Parakiya Bhav is, Parakiya Bhav can take excellent form. In, according to Rasa Tattva, Parakiya Bhav, if there is so many impediments, barrier, sometime can get, sometime cannot get, a matter of chance. The more they are going to face with problem, to meet hero, heroine, the more their excellency of rasa growing. In material world, we are going to criticize, we hate it. When Aprakriti Jagat, I already told, that just opposite picture, where is, what is very bad here in this material world, Upapati Bhav, Parakya Bhav, very, very dangerous. Whereas that opposite, just excellent in the in Aprakita Jagat, where only hero, the only hero is Krishna, and all gopikas there going to expect Krishna from their heart. So only hero, the only hero. That's why there is no competition, nothing. A material world is just dirty things is, but in Aprakriti Jagat, very good. That's why Mahaprabhu wanted to, always wanted to prove that that is so pure thing, so pure thing. Common people, they have no chance to hear, because if they hear, they can misunderstand Krishna. Tamiva paramatmanam jara buddhyapi sangata. Sukhdev Goswami, this word speaking, those gopikas, they never thought the Supreme Lord, and so, you know, no, they are only thinking that that Krishna is our only hero. This way they are. And I already told, if Krishna not going to forget, forget mean mugdha. Mugdha mean hypnotized. Personal maya. And maya explanation yesterday, I already told yesterday, what do you mean by jogo maya? Joge atmana saho milani ja maya kripa tam upasrito bhagavan rantum manaschakre. Bhagavan wanted to play, in that case, jogamayan upasritam, this word it is written, the Bhagavan going to express this jogamaya and the jogamaya explanation, joge atmana saho milane. Joge mane atmana with Krishna. Krishna going to arrange such a situation so that those gopikas can freely come and meet, and Krishna can also freely can meet. This freely, This what is very important here. If there is some sort of hesitation, then this kind of excellent lila not at all possible. Not at all. I already told that in Vishwaprakash Avidan dictionary, Maya Dambhe Kipayancha, there is a meaning. Maya, this word is there, but sometimes it can be applied is kripa, artho. So if you can apply, because if you only think this is Maya, not possible, then you cannot make this meaning. Maya also has some separate meaning as per this Vishwaprakash Avidan dictionary, skipa. If you can take help of this word, I mean Maya and Kripa, then it's very easy for you to explain, and it should be explained that way. Otherwise, no meaning you can find. Otherwise, you can think how it is possible. If Krishna is going to take shelter of somebody, that's when Krishna is weak. Otherwise, why going to? So this upasrita, this word, here we know yogamaya upasrita, yoge atmana saho milane, ja maya kripa, tam upasrito bhagavan rantu manasakre. This kind of excellent yogamaya influence by the desire of Krishna, yogamaya automatically doing. Because now Krishna not going to think anything. Krishna fully concentrated here. And that Atmaram Purush, the source of all Atmaram Purush, Krishna, he is also Yogeshwareshwara. He is now going to play. And for this kind of Rasa Lila, it's a must that Krishna can come out of the feeling that I am a Supreme Lord. No. This kind of feeling cannot allow Krishna to play freely. That's why there was no smell of hesitation. Abad Milan means there should not be any impediments. There in any smell of hesitation. If any hesitation there, then it is not possible for Krishna to meet with those gopikas freely, and those gopikas also cannot. And Rasa Tattva cannot go to climb the peak point of Rasa Tattva, Unnata Ujjala, bright. Now we know very well, whenever any sadhak, anybody, if he or she like to meet with Krishna, then how it is possible to meet with Krishna? First of all, I want to ask, what is the only reason behind this point that we can meet with Krishna? The only reason is kripa. If there is no kripa, sufficient kripa, we cannot meet with Krishna, not possible. Years after years, yuga after yuga, so many rishi, manirishis, they are doing bhajan, this, that, they are not going to get. They are impossible. Only that Muni was doing bhajan in Kamban is a rare case. He was thinking about Radha Govinda Charan continuously. Non-stop, only Radha Govinda, Ribhu Rishi, Ribhu, there in Kamavan. He was thinking continuously about Radha Govinda, nothing else. Nothing else, no stress, nothing, continuously. Thinking means it is also seva, Bhagavan they are going to do. So this kind of kripa, if this kind of kripa is not there, that we cannot expect that we can meet with Krishna. If I can meet with Krishna, if I search the reason, the only kripa is the only reason. Even when Gauranga Mahaprabhu dancing in front of Ratha Yatra, I already told, it was the arrangement of Yogamaya, that Raja Pratapruddha and two or three they could, Sarva Mataji, they could watch that Mahaprabhu dancing at a time in 7 groups at a time. Is the arrangement of Jogamaya. But nobody can see. Only according to the desire of Krishna, Jogamaya is going to arrange everything. Bhagavan not going to express any partiality. Bhagavan not at all going to express any partiality about distribution of kippa. About distribution of kippa, there is no partiality. Among Krishna always ready to give kippa, but who can get, who can take kippa? That is the main. That is the main point. Now, who can get kippa? Krishna always ready. So, when those Naimisharana rishis, Sanakadi rishis, going to put question in front of Sutadev Goswami, that why Parikshit Maharaj, Sukhdev Goswami, in front of Sutadev Goswami, that why actually Sukhdev Goswami is going to take trouble to learn all Bhagavatam, everything? Why? What can be the reason? What can be the reason? Then in that case you can remember one sloka I told. That Atma Ramascha Munayo Nirgantha Vyuru Krame, this sloka you know. And last word is that kind of excellent quality is there in Krishna. That kind of excellent quality there in Krishna, which going to arrange this kind of thing. That even Atmaram cannot stop them from going, running. They cannot stop, they are running. So if this kind of word is applicable, mane, why Krishna, why everybody running towards Krishna? All Manjaris, Sakhis, they are running towards Krishna. What can be the reason? The only reason Krishna is attractive, this kind of excellency there. So when Krishna is going to feel attraction for gopis, then we should also speak. We should also think that way, that maybe those gopikas, they have some excellent qualities. They have some excellent qualities, that's why Krishna feeling attraction, Krishna running. Otherwise, why Krishna running? There is some excellent quality in gopikas, that's why they are running. Otherwise, there cannot be any. We cannot find any reason. This way, we find that Jogamaya Upasthita, Krishna going to play Ananta Sakti Niketan Bhagavan, never going to apply this kind of power of Maya. I mean, this kind of. In full form, Krishna going to use. Because without application of this Jogamaya, this kind of lila not possible. And this kind of Maya also going to make Krishna forget his Supreme Lord, because when in the form of Narayan, when going to sleep in Sheshayi, there we find that Krishna, Joganidra, in Markanda Puran, there Devi Mahate, Brahmadi Devgan, they are going to pray. Joganidra Stuti, there we find. Visheswarim Jagadhatrim स्थिति संहारो कारिणीम निद्राम भगवतीम विष्णु रतुलाम तेजसहा प्रभु इज द पावर ऑफ विष्णु एंड सृष्टि स्थित संहारिण भगवती विष्णु निद्रा स्टॉप प्रभु दिस वे एक्चुअली Jogamaya going to arrange according to the desire of Krishna. They are going to think that way. So when Rasalila going to happen, we must understand that also those Gopikas, they have this kind of excellent attraction, so that Krishna feeling attraction, Krishna going to meet with them, this kind of thing. So this special lila, rasa lila, there is two thing I already told. That first point is that they are going to feel attraction. Attraction means Krishna going to attract them. So when agatan gatan patiyasi maya going to play that way, so first is they are feeling attraction for Krishna. Second thing, when they are going to feeling from Krishna, at the same time there should not be any backside thinking. I have my husband, I have my children, everything. When so agatan gatan patiyasi maya going to arrange both thing, actually they are feeling attraction for Krishna, and so that they can remember only Krishna, not backside thing. If you have backside thinking, then you cannot consider. So they actually, this Jogamaya, they are going to, Jogamaya going to arrange so that they can feel detachment from their husband, father, mother, atyo, is Ajogamaya. Jog main attraction, Gopikana Sri Krishna going to connect, and ayog mean detachment, so that they can cut their attachment by the mercy of Jogamaya with his wives and with his husband, father, mother, children, they can cut this way. Bhagavan going to arrange, Jogamaya going to arrange so that they, and we know Krishna going to test them, that their heart is now maturity, full maturity or not, because this for the first time Krishna going to do this kind of lila. In all avatar, Ram, Nishing, any avatar, there we cannot find this kind of all lila done by the mercy of six opulences. According to time and situation, Bhagavan going to apply his power, Sarai Sajya, six affluences, and is going to fulfill, complete that lila. But for this lila, full power of Jogamaya and Ajogamaya. Jogamaya mean only they can feel connected with Krishna. Ajogamaya Prakash, it is also a magic spell of Jogamaya. Ajogamaya means they can cut their relationship with their friends or relatives, everything. All that's why they are going to do this way all the time. This way actually Bhagavan going to arrange so that they can. So ittham bhuto premano hi brajo devyah. We see na kurvanti ahetukim bhaktim ittham bhuto guno harihi. Hari, Supreme Lord, having this kind of power, this kind of attraction, that those atmaram, they are also feeling attraction. Kurvanti ahetukim bhaktim, no reason there. There is no reason for why they are feeling this kind of attraction. Kurvanti ahetukim bhaktim ittam buddha guna hari. So when Krishna going to get some reaction, because Krishna is nitya tipto, eternally satisfied, up to come, no need of anything outside help, totally satisfied Atmaram. But still when this kind of Atmaram, Baba, Krishna not going to destroy this Atmaram Baba. Try to understand. Not that Krishna going to play, that's mean Krishna going to break this Atmaram Vrata, Atmaram Baba, not that. It is already there. But it is the arrangement of Krishna, it is the arrangement of Jogamaya, that Krishna for the time being cannot, is the arrangement of Jogamaya, otherwise this kind of beautiful Sarup Shakti Leela with Sarup Shakti, what you in Bhagavatam you see the, as if Krishna playing with his own shadow. As if Krishna sa esho naraloko asmin avatiruna sa mayaya reme stiratna kutastha bhagavan prakito yatha. This example, just like material love, just like material love, so this way Krishna going to play, otherwise this otherwise this Leela cannot do. That's why sa esho, that Bhagavan, Supreme Lord. Naraloke asmin avatirno samayaya. Ar reme, he was bound to play with those Tiratna Kutastha Bhagavan Prakitu Yatha. And sometimes somewhere it is written, just Pati Vibra, Pati, actually like own, it is written, Reme Ramesha Bajasandarir Bhir Jathar Bhakam Sa Pratibibha Vibhrama. Follow what I say. Two points I say. Here Sukhdev Goswami is speaking, Sa Esho, that Supreme Lord. Sa Esho Naraloke Asmin Avatirno Sa Mayaya. Are reme sthi ratna kutastha bhagavan prakito yatha. Prakito yatha. Yatha mean? Prakito yatha, just like material love. Material. Not comparison it is. But it is not at all prakito. But if it is not prakito, we can feel it is supernatural. Then we cannot get enjoyment. Just like human being. Reme Sri Ratna Kutastha Bhagavan Prakito Yatha. Just like Jatha. Jatha means like. Not that Sukhdev Goswami, it is Prakito. So that we can hate. Prakito Jatha. Similarly, just like in this material world available, supernatural thing you think, then Rasa Tattva you are going to break. It's supernatural. Then we cannot get that kind of excellency. So, it is written also in Bhagavatam that Sukhdev Goswami Rasa Tattva here, Rasa Leela chapter, Reme Ramesho Brajasundar Vir Yatha Arvakam Sa Prati Bimba Vibhrama. Reme Ramesho Brajasundar Vir Yatha Arvakam Sa Pratibimba Vibhrama. Pratibimba, you know, in front of mirror. If you stand, you can find Pratibimba reflection. Just like that. As if Krishna himself dancing with himself. Krishna dancing himself. Just like a small boy going to play in front of a mirror, and the way the boy is playing, same thing the boy going to watch in the mirror. It is written by Sukadev Goswami. Reme Ramesho Bhujasundar Bhir Yata Arvakam. Arvakam means small boy. In Sanskrit, Arvakam means small boy. Arvakam Sa pratibimba vibhrama. Vibhrama means just, you know, you can confuse. What is this? Just like Krishna going to play with the reflection there in the mirror. Rasa savaha samprabhitto gopi mandala manditaha yogeswareno krishneno. Be careful. Yogeswareno krishneno. And now going to give the influence of Krishna. 100 crores gopikas, 100 crores Krishna. Yogeswareno krishneno. Tvasam madde dayor dayo. 100 crore gopikas, 100 crore Krishna going to explain you. This way, they are going to play with Krishna. There is no dirty thing, nothing. Very excellent thing. And Krishnam viduhu param kantam natu brahma tayamune guno prabaho parama uparamahas tasam gunodhyam katham. This way. And while we are going to think about a material love, because naturally when we are going to think that way, sometime we are going to confuse. We are going to confuse. We think about our enjoyment because we are not up to that level. There's big problem. For that reason, from Bhagavatam we can discuss one nice sloka that any man, Bamanji Maharaj, Bamandev, going to speak in front of Boli Maharaj. When Boli Maharaj is speaking, you foolish and you actually not wise, why you are going to ask this kind of small piece of land? What is the utility of that land? Then Bamandev going to speak, you see, whatever thing I need, that much I need. Whatever I think it necessary, that much I need. I don't need extra thing. Extra thing means, if anything I am extra, I am going to take from. It is written in Shastra. Those who are tagi. Tagi means those who are entering into renounce order. They cannot accept anything. Somebody going to, Maharaj, you take, Maharaj, you take, Maharaj, you take. That if that Maharaj is really Maharaj, he is going to put some restriction. No, I cannot take. Because extraordinary, what is out of my nature. Bhiksha, begging bhiksha, alarm, we must live on alarm. But that doesn't mean we can cross all limit and do whatever we like. We can live on alarm. Because we are sannyasi, we are not going to earn money anyway. Some small thing somebody can give, we can. Pure thing. If dirty thing, we cannot use. Follow. Now, Bamanji Maharaj speaking to Vali Maharaj, whatever thing I need, that much I need. I cannot cross the limit. Because if I cross the limit, that can take away my power. Brahmachari, sannyasi, brahman, anything, those who are going to take extra thing, then they are going to lose their power. Madhukuri, no problem. We should live on Madhukuri, and for more maintenance we can take some white thing, not black thing. Somebody going black marketing, you know, abduction of ladies and selling in foreign country, we can take, you know, Go Mata, they are sending to Muslim country, huge amount of money, they are going to donate. No, not even one paisa. Not even one paisa. We must understand, we must know which source here are. It's a very speciality of Prabhupada. No. If there is any black money, Prabhupada cannot take. You are going to put your energy, you are earning something you are going to send and the rest you are going to keep with you. That is very good. It's called Sukla Vritti, white earning. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. I am not speaking. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, it is white earning. White earning, out of white earning you can give something. That is allowed, no problem. This way, actually, if we are going to break rules, then big problem. So, if we are going to get some extraordinary thing, extra thing, unnecessarily, then we are going to lose our power. So, what we need, what we need, that we need, not extra. And in the material world, Bamanji Maharaj speaking to Bamandev speaking to Vali Maharaj, we have not seen any satisfaction. Bamandev speaking, hey Rajan, we have not seen any satisfaction in the life of any king, no who's goy any king before in history. They are not feeling satisfaction. If they are going to get this kind of land, I mean kingdom, they want to increase their land. When they are going to increase their land, they are going to become the king of seven, you know, continent. After that, they like to become the king of heaven. Like Nahush, he was stupid, foolish. He wanted to sit. He was sitting, but he was expecting the wife of Indra. I already told. This way, one by one, demand going on. You can never point out that somebody going to lose their demand. Every time, everybody going to increase their demand. Everybody. No satisfaction. Only they want, their demand is there going in increasing order. Going in graph chart, you can see their demand increasing order. Previously, they couldn't take even two breads, chapati, at their home. Now they took sannyas. After that, by the mercy or by the curse of Gurudev, and now billions of dollars. Mercy or curse, you will have to pass judgment. I should not pass. After that, still not satisfaction. They want to make these there. No satisfaction. Only satisfaction is there with a pure sadhu. Because they have no expectation in their life. Satisfaction you cannot find. You can search whole world. You can search whole world. But you cannot find anybody really satisfied. Really satisfied when? Transcendental bliss. If transcendental bliss is not there inside her, then how we can say really satisfied? Not satisfied. And the main, first and foremost quality of a sadhu, that satisfaction should be there inside her. Without satisfaction, he cannot eat. Prabhupada already told, that day I was speaking, nobody can hear Harikatha from heart. Nobody can speak Harikatha from heart. They cannot do any Sankirtan. Whatever they are going to do, some sort of dissatisfaction, going to contaminate their heart. Always contamination. Dissatisfaction means contamination. Because if there is no desire, then why dissatisfaction? No desire, no dissatisfaction. We cannot say. So actually, Bamanji Maharaj speaking, that we have not seen in our life, I mean, in Shastra, that somebody feeling satisfied. They are getting this, tomorrow they are expecting this, and day after tomorrow they are expecting, they are increasing order. There are no satisfaction there, inside their heart. So if you are interested to give this piece of land, you can give. But if you don't like to give, then I am not interested to take. I am going. This much I need. If you like to give, you can give. If you don't like to give, don't give. That's up to you. Follow. Usually, you cannot find any fault in any Mahapurush. But still, Jiva Goswami was giving warning. If you are going to find some fault with them, you should understand what they are, maybe physically or something you can find. usually in Mahapurus there is no dosh. Saro doshaha purushena yaha hatobhya bhutimichchata. Nidra tandra bhayam krodo alasyam dirgusuttata. Usually we cannot find. Saro dosh, six kind of doshas. We cannot find. Saro doshaha purushena hatobhya bhutimichchata. If they are going to make some positive progress in their bhajan, automatically power can come. Doing bhajan, no power coming. Power coming, but they are not going to show you that power coming. Inside the, in the life of Prabhupada, Guru Padmapadi used to say, whole power was there. Prabhupada can do anything what Prabhupada like, but never wanted to utilize his power. Like one dead body, Prabhupada can give life. But Prabhupada never done. It's prohibited. Prabhupada never done. Night time, Prabhupada doing mala in Bhakti Vijaya Bhavan, sometime running towards Chokpit Mandir by some inspiration. And some devotees by chance going to follow Prabhupada. What Prabhupada doing? When Prabhupada going to Chokpit Mandir, that devotee watching, what is this? All Gandharva, Vidyadhar, they are playing song and, you know, doing, giving Puspanjali to Prabhupada. Miracle. What is this? What is this? Maybe it is one kind of power given by Prabhupada. Otherwise, how he can see? Like Mahabharata Yuddha going on, how, you know, by the powers of Vedavyas, this, you know, Sanjay can see. Maybe it was the desire of Prabhupada. Excellent thing. So usually six kind of defects we cannot find in a sadhu. And also from Bhagavatam we know already that King Dusvahamnu sadhunam vidusam kimapikshitam kimakarjam kadaryanam dustajyam kim dhitatmanam. This sloka Sukadeva Goswami is going to use for Vasudev Ji Maharaj. Vasudev Ji Maharaj speaking. When one by one boys are going to be killed by Kamsa, still full patience is there. Not going to express any agitation, shouting, nothing. All going to undergo beer. So King Dusvam, it is Sukadeva Goswami speaking, this formula, this sloka, just applicable for a sadhu. King Dusvam, it is written also, King Dusvamnu sadhuna, a sadhu, what cannot be a King Dusvamnu sadhuna, very bad, you know, treatment. They are speaking all rubbish against him. They are driving him away from temple, engaging hooligan gunda. But still is not going to file one case. All everything, belongings of the sadhu, they are going to take away. But still not going to speak anything. With full patience, maybe it is a desire of Krishna. King Dusvamnu sadhunam. What a sadhu cannot bear. A range of his bearing is vast. That same thing, Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to write, Brikho jano katilo kichuna bolay, sukaiya moile kare panina mangay, jei ja mangve tare day apandham, gharma vishti swahe anir kare rakshan. The same thing Bhaktivinoda wanted. What is impossible for a sadhu to bear? Can bear everything. Briksha are tree, because we cannot understand, without understanding all these things, we can never understand what is rasa lila, excellent lila. Can never understand if this basic thing is not clear. A tree never going to ask anything from anybody. Bikkha jana katiloki. Even going to cut that bikkha, that tree, but still the tree not going to speak, why you are cutting me? There is no water, drought season, no waterfall. Still that tree not going to claim that please give some water in my root. Not. Bikkha jana katiloki kichu na bolai. Sukaya maile moile vare paninama, not going to demand, ask for water. Bikkha jano katilo kichuna bola, sukaya maile moile kare paninamanga. Jeja mangetara daya pandhan. Who is going to take what? Who is going to take flower? Bikkha not going to speak, don't take. Whatever, sometimes somebody going to cut the tree to take some wood for fuel, as fuel going to cut. Somebody going to take leaf, somebody going to take fruits. But tree, no objection, nothing. Aho esham varam jamma. Krishna speaking, aho esham varam jamma. Vimukham janti na arthinaha. Krishna speaking, my friend, if while traveling inside Vrindavan, oh my friend, these trees, this very nice, they are going to give everything for the benefit of everybody. They are going to give. Aho esham varam janma. Their life is, you know, they are going to give and give and give and give, never going to take something. Aho esham varam janma. Jesam Jesam Bhimukham Jantina Arthinaha. Anything going to expect something from the tree is never going to speak. Don't take. Don't speak. So this way they come. Krishna going to appreciate. Appreciation. You know, Krishna going to speak. Their life is very good. Only they like to give and give and give and give. Not take. About Gopikas also, you know, if you compare. Only give and give it. Nothing to take from Krishna. Nothing to take from Krishna. Nothing. Only to give. King Duswam nu sadhunam vidusham kim apikshitam. Those who are vidwan, pandit, they are not going to depend upon anybody. Vidusham kim apikshitam. They are not going to depend because they know they have their link with Bhagavan. Otherwise, what kind of pandit they are? Pandit means? Panda, Ujjala Bhakti, Ujjala Gyan, Pandit, Panda. Vidusham kim apikshayan, so they have their link with Supreme, they understand everything happening by the desire of Krishna. Kim akarjam kadar janam, and there was a dirty man, Rakshas, those who are Rakshas, what they cannot do. They can do anything. Kim akarjam kadar jana. Those who have dirty heart like Rakshas, Asur, even father can try to kill Prahlad, Hiranyakashipu. Kim akarjam kadar jana. Kadar jamin, dirty heart. Like Asura. They can cut his own son also. Kim akarjam kadar jana. They can do anything. Those who have dirty heart, what they cannot do, they can do everything, anything and everything. Whatever, you know, dangerous it is, but still they can do. And dustajyam kim dhitatmanam. Morning time I was discussing about Gita. Those who are satisfied with Atma. Those in this whole world, there is two things. Atma vastu and anatma vastu. Basic thing. In the whole infinity Brahmanda, there is two things only. One is atma vastu and one is anatma vastu. Atma vastu means which is related to Krishna, eternally present, and anatma vastu means which is going to be destroyed. By the influence of Maya, it can destroy. So those who are dhitatmanam, they are having full control of their controlling of their mind, dhitatmana, full controlling over their mind and sense, everything, dhitatmana. They are consenting, going to concentrate on atma, atma vastu, not external thing. What they cannot leave, dustajyam kim dhitatmanam. What is there any such object which they cannot leave? Like you see that rishi, you know, who is going to give life, his own life, for the benefit of those demigods, Dadichi Rishi, you can remember, Dadichi Mani. When demigods going to, by the mercy of Bhagavan, they came to know, if he can get the body of that Dadichi Rishi, and his bone, he is doing Astriya and Pranasa, so powerful that bone. And using this bone, if he can make Bajra, thunderbolt, then we can kill Bittasu. With this hope, they are going to approach Dadichi Muni, going to pray, humble way. Then Dadichi Muni will say, what the reason for why you are coming? Well, this is the problem. We need your body. Huh? Yes, we need your body if you can give, because you are sadhu, great. So then we can save ourselves. Well, a sadhu can give everything, even his own body. So, dustajyam kim dhitatmanam. A sadhu can give own body also. So, you take my body. This way, dustajyam kim dhitatmanam. Ordinary man cannot do. Ordinary man, it is not for ordinary man to do. So, this kind of thing is there. Now, all bonded soul, they have their karma inside their heart. Anyway, they cannot, whatever they are going to think, whatever step they are going to take, but anyway, it is quite impossible to pass away Maya. Only this kind of condition, if you can reach, then possible. Now, we know from Bhagavatam that if I have some enjoying mood, if I am going to give some fuel to my enjoying mood, the enjoying mood can again increase. Suppose I have some desire to collect money, position, then if I can do something, somebody going to donate, then there's fuel. To add fuel in fire. It means to add fuel in fire. Fire is already there. Fire means greedy baba, always like to get this and that, this and that. This way, we can never come out satisfaction. We cannot enjoy. If somebody is going to think, well, I have some attraction for a woman, I can get satisfaction and then I can leave. Not possible. Pururava. That day I was speaking about Pururava. You should make comparison. What is Rasa Leela and Krishna and what is this case? In Bhagavatam, same. Pururava going to cry because Urvasi gone. Without Urvasi, I cannot live. What is this condition? Without Urvasi, I cannot live. But anyway, without Urvasi, I cannot live. He is crying this way. I'm going to die. Finally, after searching, when going to meet with Urvasi in Haridwar, Urvasi was fired up, speaking this way. You foolish, you are thinking about me this, that. Oh, no, I cannot leave. I am not satisfied. Satisfaction, not possible. This way, satisfaction can never come. Never come. Different kind of jagya they can do to satisfy their heart. It is kam jagya. It is called kam jagya. They are going to do their... So, actually, when this kind of condition going on in the life of all human beings, we cannot expect controlling of our mind and heart. It's very tough. But actually, without doing that, also we cannot have any chance to understand about Rasa Leela. When the day that day we can realize that's really true. We should have controlling over dissatisfaction. Sense organ, they are, you know, guided by mind, material mind, always going to demand, give me nice thing so that I can eat. Eyes can speak, give me something which is very good for me to see. Ear can speak, demand, you can allow me to hear something. Tongue can demand, you can give me flesh, you know, meat I can eat. This way, demand, all your skin like to have enjoyment of touch. Follow, you understand what I mean to say. This way there is never satisfaction you can get. If there is no satisfaction, then you cannot get any entry into this kind of rasali, impossible. Anyway, you cannot get entry. Only by the mercy of pure Guru Vaishnava, then you can go out of this problem. And in Bhagavatam, it is a standing warning. Na jatu kamaha kamanam upabhogena sammati havisha kitma krishna vatmaivo bhuyo evavi vardhate. What is written? Na jatu kamaha kamanam upabhogena sammati. Not that you can give some satisfaction to your sense organs, so sense organ going to speak tomorrow. No need, I am satisfied. Never can speak. Sense organ never can speak. Any enjoyment you are going to give, you are going to add fuel into fire. Be careful about it. You can never come out successful in self-controlling. Na jatu kamaha kamanam upabhogena sammati. You have any kind of kama. That kama can never be satisfied by enjoying kama. Not possible. And without Sadguru, who can help you? If you are 100% inclined, then you can see power coming inside you. Ajamil couldn't control because he was, and there was lack of, you know, power of Chitbhav. That's why Ajamil couldn't. So, no yatu kamaha kamanam upabhogena sammati. This way you cannot get balancing condition of your mind and sense organ. The example given, havisha kishma vatmaivo bhuyo evavi vardhate. Like in the fire you are going to add fuel, like ghee. Havisha kishma vatmaivo bhuyo evavi vardhate. You are going to add something in the fuel. Then automatically you cannot expect the end point at that fire. But this is not the case. You cannot compare this way. This is not the case with Gopikas. This is not the case with Krishna. Krishna is feeling some dissatisfaction, no satisfaction of sense organ and mind. Whereas already I told you many times before, you can remember 2-3 times I spoke before. Uddham bhava pishunam amalavalu guhaso bidava loka nihato amadano opi yasam sanmuhyo chapamajhat pramadottamasta yasendriyam bimatitum kuhokoiruna seko. All beautiful ladies in Dwarka, all wives of Krishna. Anyhow, they couldn't make any, they cannot arrange any sensation so that Krishna can feel some karma for them. Anyway, by their looking, by their gesture, activities, they wanted to throw pushpaban, kamban, inside the heart of Krishna. They wanted to. Sammuhya chapam ajahat pramadottamasta yasendriyam bimatitum. They could not put any influence, they could not put any influence, so that they can make Krishna agitated. Pimatitum kuhakvairuna seku. Different kind of procedure, they tried their best, but they couldn't come out successful. So you understand who is Krishna. That is why in Bhagavatam it is written, etad ishanam ishascha prakritastha opi tad gunai na yujyate sacha atmasthair yatha buddhihi stadasraya. That is why it is written, Bhagavan can come by out of his mercy, causeless mercy can come down here. That doesn't mean Krishna is going to be influenced by prakriti. Etat ishanam ishasya. Prakritastho api, prakritastho. Maybe you can find, discover Krishna is there in the material world. But never going to be influenced by the power, influence of three modes of nature. Na jujyate sa atmasthair. He is always in his own position. Never going to be displaced from his own position. Na jujyate sa. Na jujyate sa cha atmasthair. Yatha buddhi tadasraya. Fix up. Everything fix up. Not going to influence Krishna. But still, Krishna going to show love for Rukini. Krishna going to show love for Satabhama. Krishna going to show love for, you know, Jambati. Everything possible. Everything possible for Krishna. You can find Krishna doing. Naraji Maharaj wanted to see the case. How Prabhu going to lead his grihastha life? Let me see and go. And how it was possible for Krishna to marry at a time 16,000, you know, wife, and some already married before, you know, at a time. Dasta Sahasra, mane solo hajar, 16,000. At a time, Krishna going to marry. If you want to compare the case of Krishna with you, then it is how you can understand. So, Sukadev, actually, it is written in Bhagavatam, Tvang menire avala maudrat strainanchanu bratam raho apramana bido bhartur ishwaram matayo yatha. Here, actually, Sukadev Goswami, actually, it is spoken by, you know, that name, Uddhavji Maharaj. Ultimately going to speak, Sukadev Goswami speaking, but it's just mood. Tvang menire avala maudrat, they couldn't realize those wives of Krishna. They thinking, Krishna loved me very much. Strainan chano bratam. Krishna is very obedient to me. Because he loved me. Why? Because he loved me. That's why. Tvang menire avala. Maudrat. Maudrat doesn't mean they are foolish and idiot. Not that. Maudrat means also you can find that is the arrangement of Jogamaya. If you think maudrat means they are foolish. They are foolish. No, don't seek that way. This is aparat. Tvang menire avala maudrat. Maudrat directly if you mean that out of their foolishness. But we should not mean that way. Tvang menire avala maudrat strainan chanu bratam raho apraman vidha bhartur ishwaram matayo yatha. They couldn't understand. This way, they think Krishna is under our control. Because Krishna loves us very much. This way, really, Krishna Lila impossible for us to understand. The more we can put some judgment, you know, play our brain, then complicacy can increase. The more we can play our brain and rationality, we can increase our complicacy, simply. But the easiest way, Mahaprabhu told, that is very good for us. न प्रेम गंध अस्थि दरापि में हरऊ तथापि क्रंदामि सौभग्य भरम प्रकाशितम जत वंश विलासन लोकनम बिना विभर्मी प्राण प्राण पतंग कान बिथा दिस इज द इजिएस्ट प्रोसीजर महापुरुष महापुर गोइंग टू सो थ्रू दिस श्लोक महापुर रगानुगा भक्ति परक्या भक्ति विदाउट कृष्णा हाउ आई एम लिविंग इम्पॉसिबल I have no trace of love. The more we love Krishna, if we are at all Raganuga Bhakta, if we some of us, then we can feel. The more we can love Krishna, but still we cannot feel satisfaction. Like Mahaprabhu, you have to speak. The love for Krishna is such an excellent thing. The more we love, the more we want to love Krishna more. In material world, this is not possible. The more we love Krishna, the more we love, the more we can feel dissatisfaction. I cannot love Krishna properly. I like to love Krishna. This way, increasing order can run towards infinity. That's the thing I told yesterday. It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, love this kind of excellent love of Gopikas increasing, but there is no place for increase. How can increase? There is no place, extreme point, but still increasing because the eternal world. Bari se jayega nahi, to wo bade khone khone. There is no place for increment, but still increasing every fraction of second. It is written. So how to understand about the love of Krishna? How to understand this? How these Gopikas used to love Krishna? What is their mood? What they want to get? And Krishna want to get from them? What is the outcome? How we can understand with this material pair? That is the main point. Day by day, their love increasing, though it is extreme point, but extreme point also moving towards infinity, which is absurd in material world. We cannot understand. Impossible to understand this kind of love appear. So to understand this kind of unique rasa lila, we'll have to be very careful all the time. From different angle, we'll have to think, and we should go ahead by the desire of pure Guru Vishnu. They can help us to realize something. We are not going to enter into perfect. Direct rasa lila. From different angle, we are going to think that way. This Radharani and all Sakhi Manjari, their love for Krishna knows no bound. It's impossible. Only possible inside Vrindavan. Outside Vrindavan, not possible. That's why it is written. श्री राधा प्राण बंधस चरण कमलयोः केशो शेषादि अगम्या जा साध्या प्रेम सेवा ब्रज चरित परैर गारो लोल्यैक लभ्या फॉलो वाले से श्री राधा प्राण बंधस चरण कमलयोः केशो शेषादि अगम्या जा साध्या प्रेम सेवा ब्रज चरित परैर गारो लोल्यैक लभ्या वांछा कल्पतरुवश्य के पासिंद भविष्य पतितानं पावनं भविष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः।